2,500.
2,500. Let's get it. Come on, let's go.
We won a Teen Choice Award tonight, so we're celebrating, and we're going to keep our word. We said that if we won tonight, we would shave Julio's hair. That's what we're going to do. So, we're going to wait until we get 2,000-ish viewers, and then we're going to shave his head. 2,000 already. Okay. All right, everybody. Feeling sick? No room for remorse, man. I can't even fucking see. I love doing this. I love it. I love you so much. So much. This is so cool. Yo, so I'm quitting acting. Become a full-time barber.
Yeah, leave it like that.
Oh, we're good. We're good. That's done. That's it. That's it. That's the new hairstyle, man. First
goal.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Woo! Jeez, you got a lot of hair, bro.
I got a shit ton of hair, homie.
I feel like so professional doing this. I love it, dude. I'm really considering quitting acting. Shaving people's heads, it's like, that's the only haircut I do though, just shaving heads.
Missing that line right there.
Anything else.
He's gonna give me that watermelon haircut, yo. Just fucking.
This is work?
Nah, dude, you're chilling.
Wait.
You're gonna
wait, bro, Spooky has hair in season 2. He grew out his hair.
Shit!
Alright, you're just gonna rock this haircut. Alright.
Let's go.
False alarm. Spooky never has hair. He was born bald. He's gonna die bald. Hey, that looks so much.
Wait, this motherfucker.
Turn. Spooky Friday through Saturday. Yeah. And then Julio the rest of the days. If you guys need a haircut, hit me up. I'm the plug. Got you.
Look at all these. What is this, dude? You gotta fix that
shit. I got you.
You can't get full sweats.
Well,
we can't get full again.
Sideburns. Oh, hold on. Wait up, man. You know what I'm doing here?
Shallow.
I like to have all of his hair in my mouth. For all you girls wondering how it tastes.
It tastes like fucking hair is probably what it tastes like.
Just tastes spooky.
Tastes a little spooky. Instant, dog.
We'll do last touch-ups. Last touch-ups. What do you think, Shannon?
Back at it, yo.
Wait up. Now let me put my initials. Good, man. Good.
Tight.
All right. Here you are. You want to adjust yourself a little bit more? That was today's episode of Diego's Barber Shop. I'm located over here in Burbank, Lincolnshire. Come see my place. It's got my name. He's a pro.
Look at his lights right there. Just get that one. Look at that.
Wow. I got you. The man just called on you. He's like, dude, what are you doing?
Yeah,
we got
right?
This movie role, man. You can't be.
Dude, you were going for the other. No.
Alright. So now I'm next. I'm going to shave my head.
What? You didn't even know that was going through, huh?
Let's do it. Should I do it?
You should. Everyone's going to say yes.
What do you guys think? Should I just say, screw it? Let's do it.
All right, yo. We're back here.
We did it. We're coming back. Season 2. It's going to be dope. It's going to be twice as good. We have the best team in the world, and we couldn't have been here without them. So,
and we're
love
ready.
You guys so much. You guys are the best fans in the whole entire world. Les queremos muchísimo a todos los fans de
hey, pura raza latina. Let's go.
Everywhere. We love you guys so much. Alright, peace out everybody.